I guess I'm, like, tired out now. Oh, I want to attack. So I'm gonna have to actually rest soon because we literally can't do it anymore. Yeah, Drebin just got hit for 16. Your band's not doing very well. Oof. Low damage. Like to see that. Ouch. Okay, who has... I don't remember which one is which. Sorry about that, guys. And sorry again. Alright, I'm pretty sure... It says when you try to use it, right? Who is to be healed? Okay. Drebin. Much better. So now he's got 74. Joba's got 78. Silk can go back to attacking. Looks like they have like three little eyes to hit you with. Come on, Drebin here. We need to like really increase his attack. He misses way too much. I need to put everything into attack for this guy. I think he's about to level up too. Drebin here, I think I've written down. He will level up at 1350 XP. He's really close. His attack is 68. Yeah, it needs to go higher. I think I'm gonna dump all his points into attack. He's... Parry is useful as well. That's for, like, dodging blows and such. But, he's got enough hit points. He's fine with that. Although, we definitely want to increase that soon. But I want him to hit things more often. It would be really helpful. Is Trazric out of... Trazric must be out of stones then. Okay, so we'll have to try to remember to have either Silk or Drebin. Let's Drebin give him his ammunition. Unfortunately, so... Yeah, maybe we should just use some of his spells then. Why not? Go for that one. Magic, go! Damn it, no! Unsuccessful. Ouch, 15. Come on, Trazric! Damn you! Did I? Not sure if I clicked the right thing. Yeah, right on there. Oh, I'm gonna need to heal him pretty soon. Damn it! What is with everything unsuccessful lately? I have not been able to get off a single fireball. This is Trazric we're talking about. He shouldn't be failing like this constantly. Nice. Oh no, I'm successful. I thought I saw it hit. I think I've seen Drebin attack. Okay, we're just gonna keep doing unsuccessful here. What else can I do? Boom! Finally! Should I do it again? Do it again. Sweet. And then there was one. Wow. Yeah, it's not very good. Attack. Move. And stuff. We're gonna need a rest soon. Did it. 16 experience. Rations. There's more. How many of these things are there? Oh, flee. Okay, or attack. Oh my god, Drobaneer. 20 points. Our last fireball. Boom. Oh, Let's see. Does Sateen have any tricks up her sleeve as far as anything? Oh, that's right. I forgot about this stuff. Weapons power 1 and armor protection 1. Now, haste makes you... Haste makes waste. Haste makes you, what do you call it? I should have had this on to begin with. It would have been doing better. Forgot. Haste makes you age, so... But I think there's a way to solve that as well, to fix that. Good. Last fireball. We made it count. Unsuccessful with the armor protection. Jobinir is 74. Gribben is 33. This is a healing, isn't it? Or does Jobinir have any? He does. Okay, Jobinir will heal Drebin. Sateen will try to get this armor protection up. And Trazic, I think, is done. We're gonna hit a beam of fire. I have a 17, damn it. Beam of fire. Unsuccessful. Unsuccessful. At least the, what do you call it? The potions always work. 52 and 74. Armor protection 1, damn you. I'll go back to attacking. Now 15 hit points and an 8. We're gonna have to heal someone again pretty soon. Unsuccessful. Why, damn you, why? You keep trying. Time to get that up so I can do the weapons power, whatever. Good man for oh my god. Why? Is there something about this dungeon that stuff just doesn't work as much as it should? Gribben has 13 hit points. Well, it's pretty tough down here. Oh, he only had one? He had one. Should I have him defend? Have him defend until he gets healed. That's a good idea. Oh god. Yeah. We're not doing this with him dead. Sorry. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, my bad, guys. I actually forgot we have the Staff of Resurrection. Which I could have used on him, but we fought two slimes anyway. One of them drove Drebin mad. I mean, maybe I could have shown that fight. He would alternately attack and defend. He never attacked allies. Not saying it couldn't happen. And then he fled. Near the end of the second fight, anyway. So, in the second fight is when he would got driven mad. And Amethyst went stunned. We cured her with a... We cured her with something. One of these. Not one of these two. But anyway, can we rest? Like, actually rest? No. Alright. So I think we need to head back. Rest up. I don't suppose Drebin can level up, can he? 1357? Yes, he can. But he can't... It's not here, is it? It's in Crystal. I mean, we're in Crystal. It's in Twin Lake. Guild of Paladins. Yeah. Just checking... No. Permits the Paladin Guild is the only one. So I guess we're gonna rest up and then head back to town. And at least we'll level up Drebin here. He will hit more often. That's not the way out, is it? Too bad it's not in this town. Youch! Alright, so... We need to make our way to the jewel. Oh, that's a dead end. Alright, where the hell are we? Checking. Is it here? No, I think it's here. I wonder if you can sleep off this madness or if this is something we have to cure at the priest. I don't... I don't know if this is something that she can cast. Is this something I can cast? Heal sickness? Calm panic, maybe? Do I need more points? I can't even do this. I'll try disease. I guess he's not diseased. He'll stun? No. This is an entirely different affliction, I'm afraid. I'm thinking calm panic or remove irritation. But I can't cast those. For whatever reason. I think they're beyond my level or something. Guess not even in battle, it wasn't available. Yeah, he's still googly-eyed. We're gonna go heal him. Can we heal him here in town? Pretty sure we can. Let me out, damn you. Where is this guy? Temple of Bela. And dark area is gonna be closed, damn it. You're still open, hurry! Price for healing is 55 gold. We can't even access his inventory when he's crazy like that. Like, it's very... very possessive of his things. So... okay, how many arrows does Silk still have? 65. He has plenty, I think. Trazer are close to being weighted down. 17 is 20. Yeah, kinda, but he's alright. Alright, so we're done here. I'm gonna go collect our horse from the villa and head back to Twin Lake and level up Drebin, so I'll see you guys there. Okay, Guild of Warriors. $300 gold. That's easy. Okay, as I said, we're all attack right now. Attack now 76 out of 95. That's gotta make a difference. Right? Maximum LP life points is now 189. He's level 9. 293 experience for the next one. Now I could rest here, but let's just head back to Crystal and rest there. Same difference. So I'll see you guys there. Okay, so here to rest up again, because we want to get to Drebin to full. You see, gained, what's that, 16 points? Not too bad. So we'd like to be as strong as possible before embarking on this again. Oh, 26. 26 points. That's a good 2 whacks from those slime things. How the hell do I get out of here again? Alright, so I'll see you guys back in Drebin's home, mansion, whatever you want to call it. Demon summoning lair. See you there. Okay, here we are once again. More slimes? Or shall we see what's in here? Hello, what's this? What the hell are these? Well, let's let them close in, I guess. Hit them with range. Fireball. Let's try to get this armor protection up. Drobaneer silk, ribbons waiting, Drobaneer's waiting. And I don't have anything useful I can cast, it's just healing spells in which I fail over and over again. Maybe I can try to use sleep? I'm gonna fail a lot. And I don't have a lot of casts on it, so I'm actually gonna hang out. Bloodstinger changes location. Fireball? Unsuccessful. Arm protection? Successful. So I guess this is light, this is our torch, and this is armor protection. I'm gonna try fireball again. It's neat, though, that we're in town. We can just run back to the inn and rest. That's helpful. Now, every time they move, we lose our range attack. But we can now attack. Let's see if Drobaneer hits more often. I'm really hoping for that. So now we can get our weapons power up. Or try to, anyway. 12 points, 14 points, ouch. No damage, nice. Fireball, nice. Doesn't hit for that much. Unsuccessful. Keep trying for that weapon's power as long as we can. And fireball. Seven and four. Two and a one. Yes. Done did it again. Weapons power one, unsuccessful. Drobaneer, I notice he is hitting a little more often. It's very, very appreciated. This is my last fireball. But, and hopefully my last weapon's power. We'll see. 9 and 3, ouch. Not hitting. Awesome. Unfortunately, we're not hitting either. 7 and 5. Unsuccessful again. Okay. What's weapons power one? Damn you. Trasric. I gave him the stones. Did I not put one in his hand? I need to put one in his hand, don't I? Okay. Does that count as a move? No, I guess not. Okay. Twelve hit points on Grimman. Did 8 back. Weapons power 1, successful, finally. Now we're gonna hit them a little more often, which is good. It's pretty much autopilot now, until someone gets too injured. Huh. I like the way their little arms move out and their wings move. Twelve, nice. Bloodstinger, huh? So you remind me of what? I think Sturges they're called? Sturge? From Dungeons and Dragons? Some draining battles up here. They did no damage at all. I love that. Nine points. Drobinir's the only one who hit. Did 9 points. 16 on him. Wow. Nice. 10. Okay, one out. No kidding, Drobinir missed the target. He's trying to hit something that's no longer there. I don't know why I bother with the stones. This he hits so rarely. And he is moving, right? Okay. 9 points. Who hit him with 5? I guess that was Silk. I didn't see. I hit it with 5. Boom. Now we have to get Gribband's attack up. One, and one, and two. Wait! He's getting 3 attacks per round, isn't he? Awesome. Gribben. Drobinir. Wow. He is a beast! Did you see all the damage he did just then? It's about 20 points of damage, I think, almost. I was mostly focused on how many times he was attacking. He attacks 3 times around. Now you're playing with power. Because he's not good when he misses for all 3 times. It seems to be like his first... If he hits with the first one, that's like his best... His best hit will be the first hit, normally. 25 experience. How much gold? 30? Distribute evenly. 6 rations. Distribute evenly. Should I advance or should I stay? You know, this is like tougher things this way. Should I rest? Can we rest? I'm glad things don't respawn, at least not that I've ever seen in this. Basically, a static amount of monsters, you kill them and they're gone forever, that kind of thing. I wonder if we should rest. Can we? That's a good question. No, I don't see any. Alright, let's go fight this thing. This is our third one. Fireball. want to get our armor protection up. We only have a chance for one thing. Boom. Unsuccessful. Well, wait, it's all there. It was all blank before. That's not fair. I wasted her spell points for nothing. I probably should rest up after this. So I'm gonna go all out with spells. Damn it. Our last fireball. Please make it work. Did it? Did I click that right? Click. Thank you. Oh wait. We're fine like that. Aw, man. I hate that. We got beam of fire. Ouch. 11 points. Out of spells for him. I like to gang up on one with Drobaneer and then move to the next one. He did 10 points? Great man, that's pretty nice. 4, 8, and 0. Dead. Okay, now we gotta bring our attacks back around here. Can I try to cast a spell on Drebin? Look at that. How could a slime cast a spell? Well, then again, it did make Gribban mad in my off-screen battle. But that doesn't stop me from wondering. Gribban hit for 11 and 19. Whoa! That's pretty awesome, but, yeah. Can he move first? Cast a spell. Did anything happen? Oh. Well, they only have rations and no money. Wow. Okay. So I'm gonna buy either rocks or arrows, whatever they sell here. I believe it's I don't even know. And we're gonna rest up. And then we're gonna go back in here and see what we can fight and what we can explore. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.